Looks like nobody's home.
Well, I don't understand. They were supposed to be right here, weren't they? That's what you said, isn't it, Mina?
Yes. The guards are certainly telling me so, but...
Huh? Get back!
What the heck?
You move very prettily, my prince.
Your Majesty.
You're saying that's her?
How impatient of you. Don't you know not to disturb a lady in her chambers? I had hoped to keep you under lock and key until I was quite ready for you. Hmm.
Your hopes are no concern, Mother.
You will tell us of what crime we stand accused.
You think I don't know about your little scheme? You Junisian double dealers, plotting with your tiresome Harbin friends, forging an alliance in the hope of reducing my beloved realm to ruins.
Your Highness, there must
Silence.
Be some kind of...
Honeyed words will not save you now. You may have stolen into my kingdom in the hope of taking my head, but I am not fool enough to offer it willingly. In you sleep, freshly escaped from the dungeons, and expect me to believe you wish me well. You will pay, every one of you, with your lives!
You would seek to assassinate our exalted queen? Despicable!
Punish them!
Such ugly, ugly specimens. Perhaps they are more beautiful on the inside.
Punish them! Punish my foes! Punish them!
Have been found wanting, it seems. I am sorry, Your Majesty.
Beautiful attacks from such ugly assailants. Mesmerizing.
Perhaps I underestimated you. Very well. Let us try something a little more interesting. It's time for you to prove your worth, dancing girl. We made a deal. Do not disappoint me.
Are?
Really, Your Majesty? You could give a girl a little more warning. We must let fortune be our guide.
Punish them!
Honestly, sis, Only you could put me in such a situation.
Sure, and I'd hoped we'd meet again, Maya lass. Not like this.
Punish them.
But while we're here, you wouldn't happen to have that 400 gold coins I lent you about your person, would you?
Typical Tornico. Once a merchant, always a merchant, eh?
Multi-heal!
Oh, it's time for the fun part. Ready when you are,
Your Majesty.
Very well. Use my power, and use it well.
Wait, I think she's going to... Everybody, protect yourselves!
Multi-slash!
We're supposed to protect ourselves from that.
Remember what I taught you, brave warriors? When you can't dodge, block.
You're right. We just need to keep our guard up. Thanks, Helix.
Do not falter, brave warriors. May you live to fight another day.
Inferno Slash.
Punish my foes.
Use my power, and use it well.
Don't mind if I do. Here goes nothing!
I'm hot stuff, huh?
Stay strong, comrade! The show must go on!
Helix, you're healing up a storm today. What's got into you?
I'm not really sure, but something around here's got me oozing with power.
Destiny calls. Punish them. The human stirs.
Use my power, and use it well.
Don't mind if I do. Here goes nothing.
Brain drain.
It's a cruel mistress indeed.
Up and at him.
Stay strong, comrade. The show must go on.
Destiny calls.
Get push! I'm not answer.
You don't stand a chance.
Let's go.
Leave it to me.
Destiny calls. Multi-heal.
All right.
Use my power and use it well.
Don't mind if I do. Here goes nothing.
Punish them.
It's a cruel mistress
indeed.
I'm hot stuff, huh?
Stay strong, comrade. The show must go on.
Thank you, sir. Let's go.
Leave it to me.
Destiny calls.
Use my power and use it well.
Don't mind if I do. Here goes nothing.
Punish my foes.
You don't stand a chance.
And
let's go. Hey, I think I'm in trouble here.
I'm hot stuff, huh?
Freeze!
Stay strong, comrade! The show must go on!
Leave it to me. Destiny calls. Punish my foes. Multi-heal. I will answer.
You don't stand a chance.
Use my power and use it well.
Don't mind if I do. Here goes nothing.
I'm ready for my close-up.
And
I'm hot stuff, huh?
Stay strong, comrade! The show must go on!
Point up, young soldier!
Freeze!
Mina, you really should be nicer to your sister.
I can say the same to you. Maya?
Dragging this out will be nothing but boring for all of us. So just this once, I'm gonna let you win, dear sis.
Ha! Why does it not surprise me that a loyalty bought with baubles should prove worthless?
Ever so sorry, Your Majesty. I'm not usually one to turn down presents, as I'm sure you know. But our father always did so hate to see us fight.
So you too are part of this filthy little conspiracy. Not that I care. If there is one more of you, all the more fuel for the fire.
Stop! In the name of the High King! I beg you, do not let anger blind you to reason. Your Majesty, I am Desdemona, sworn Knight of Accordia. My companions and I came to your realm on the orders of the High King.
Desdemona. Yes, I have seen you sniffing at his radiance's heels. So you are the famous lapdog. What a pleasure.
Please, Your Majesty. Our intentions in coming here are pure. We mean neither to invade your kingdom nor to take your head. You must believe me. The King of Dunizia has been murdered. A sinister figure plots to incite the Seven Realms to war. We seek only to unmask them.
The King of Dunizia. Murdered, you say? Well, that changes things. Tell me, this sinister figure whom you seek to unmask, could it be that you suspected me, perhaps?
Do not bother to deny it, my lady. You proved your guilt when you flung us in your dungeon. And your snow-white face cannot hide the blackness of your heart.
Yeah, he's right. If you weren't the one behind all this, why did you lock us all up like that? And why were your guards all over us the moment
you two hold on for just 1 second? Huh? If you shut up, maybe the Queen will explain.
You want to know why I had you arrested? It was not for the reasons you seem to think. If you must know, the invasion, Dunizia's attack on Harbor, came as no surprise. I had known about it for days.
See into the future or something?
Not I, but a visitor from the Beastlands. He came seeking an audience. He foretold the attack. Some few days hence, the Dunizians will launch a surprise attack on Harbor. And then, soon after, a peace will be brokered.
Huh?
Needless to say, I dismissed his words as the lies of a fear-mongering charlatan at first. But then, reports began to reach us. Reports of just what he had predicted coming to pass. He left us with the dubious gift of one final prophecy. That Junisia and Harbour, having made peace, would together seek the destruction of Ingenia.
That's ridiculous!
Now I see. When you heard that the Prince of Junisia was here, and with a band of warriors in tow, you thought he'd come to take your head, right? Which is why you had us arrested.
Forgive me. If what you have told me is indeed the truth, it would seem that I have allowed myself to be led down a questionable path.
But then, who was this visitor from the Beastlands? And how could he possibly have known what was going to happen between Junisia and Harbour?
What proof have we that anything Her Honored Majesty has said is true? Forgive me, but I cannot accept her innocence just yet.
I might say the same to you, my sweet. Very well. We will leave for Accordia right away. The High King will judge the truth of both our tales. But should it prove that neither of us is guilty of deception, I fear for the fate of the Seven Realms. Dark days may lie ahead for each and every one of us. We will go before His Radiance. His judgment must be sought without delay.